Hello friends, welcome to Belknap Curiosity. The ghost light is the strange light phenomena occurring over the marshes and swamps in West Bengal. The unique and beautiful Sundarban mangroves where these marshes and swamps are found is considered as one of the most haunted places in West Bengal. So let's look at this phenomena and try to find out the scientific explanations behind this. Balls of light are seen flickering or twinkling over the swamps at night and look similar to flickering lanterns. With the light often being blue or green in color, the locals call this as alaya lights. It occurs only in the areas where land remains waterlogged at all times, like the mangroves. The fishermen community of the area have often spotted these flickering lights, and when approached, these lights are believed to drown people. The fishermen who follow the lights either gets drowned or become traumatized. Most of them went missing. Many bodies have washed ashore on these swamps, and locals believe it is due to the alaya lights. They believe that these lights are spirits of dead fishermen who lost their lives fishing in the swamps. But what are the scientific explanations behind this? Alaya lights are caused by the burning gases, similar to the burning of methane gas in gas stoves used for cooking, except they flicker and are spontaneous. They are called swamp gas or marsh gas that develops from the breakdown of organic matter in wet areas. The normal decomposition of organic matter in the open air is called aerobic decomposition, which occurs in the presence of oxygen. The byproducts of aerobic decomposition are water, carbon dioxide, and heat. But in swampy and marshy areas, aerobic decomposition is often unable to take place due to wet soil and water. Instead, the dead matter is buried under water and wet soil, where it continues to decompose in the absence of air. So, the matter is broken down by anaerobic bacteria, the byproducts of which are methane, carbon dioxide, nitrogen, phosphine, and small amount of other chemicals. These chemical gases rise from the soil and water and escape into the atmosphere when there is some movement in the air or when fishermen causes some movement in the swamp at night. When the gases come to the surface, methane mixes with the phosphine, and phosphine, being flammable, creates blue lights seen flickering over the swamps. And this is how fishermen sees the flickering lights in the dark. West Bengal is not the only place where this ghost light phenomena occurs. In Germany, they are called Irrwicht or evil light, and it is believed that these evil lights are particularly seen by the drunks on their way home from the bar. When the drunks stumble and fall, the evil lights burn the soles of their feet. Some believe that the only way to get rid of them is by throwing handful of dirt from the graveyard at them. In Denmark, these lights are called jack-o'-lanterns. They are said to be the spirits of bad men. In Mexico, they are called as the souls of witches. Like this, many countries have witnessed these light occurrences and have their own story. That's all in this video, but more interesting videos are coming up. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Don't forget to click on the bell icon for regular updates.